The founder of a tech company claims that implanting brain microchips could give you superhuman powers. More on this today on IO. What is good, superhuman potatoes? Welcome back to another IO video. Charlotte here, here to tell you the humans of the future will have exceptional computer-like brains. But before I tell you all about that, let me know in the comments below what superhuman power you would like to have most. Oh yeah, and like and subscribe for all your trending news. Ryan Johnson is the founder of a tech company called Kernel that is currently researching the potential of brain microchips. Like something out of a science fiction film, implanting brain microchips could help unlock our brain's full potential, as well as end all emotional, intellectual, and potentially physical disabilities. If all goes well, humans of the future will be able to fight disease, have an increased rate of learning, telepathy, a perfect memory, and also, my personal favorite, the ability to delete memories. Yes, that's right, those awful flashbacks of ex-boyfriends will no longer have a place in your thoughts. You will have access to any piece of information you could possibly want. You could technically be able to speak non-verbally with someone using your brain microchip, something that very much resembles telepathy. Before brain chip implants are going to become the norm, they are going to be used to help improve the memory of people with degenerative diseases, like Alzheimer's. Alzheimer's is a horrible disease, my grandma had it, but it could become a thing of the past. Brain chips could technically be prosthetics for the hippocampus, which is a part of the brain, and that could help restore circuitry and memory. Kernel is already working on prototypes of brain implant devices for medical use in humans, and they've even started to test them on patients with epilepsy. The brain implant monitors the brain for oncoming seizures and tries to prevent them. According to Dr. Ted Berger, they're already getting really good results. Brain microchips aren't going to be reserved for the exceptionally rich. They will be affordable for everyone, the way smartphones are. So how soon can you expect brain microchips to come onto the market? Well, according to Johnson, it could be as soon as 15 to 20 years. That means that in our lifetimes, humans are going to move on to the next stage, a stage of being part human, part machine. Alrighty friends, I'm gonna respond to some comments now. Brisk Gaming said, I get my news from here, like who needs Fox News and CNN, am I right? Gold star for you, Brisk Gaming. Austin Mitsua said, well, I learned something new today. I guess you did. Someone said, can I have a potato pose, please? A potato pose? How do potatoes pose? Like this? I'm a potato. Welcome to the end screen. Thanks for watching the video until the end. Maybe that means you enjoyed it. If you like that video, you'll love this one over here, Scientists Baffled by Glowing Lights on Jupiter. I'll give you a hint, it's not an alien city. As always, make sure you hit that bell notification so you can stay up to date with when we upload videos. That is all for this video. Later, taters.